Thank everybody for coming. Who came? Appreciate it. Let me bring you my 20th birthday. I appreciate it. End of the world. 3 hours.
Bro, what? Why are you wishing that?
It might happen. Not at all. That's when they. That's like 2 hours.
What if you're in the air?
Follow.
I was involved.
It was all your fault.
No.
But it got blamed on me.
It wasn't my fault.
Really?
You poked somebody with a crutch.
That's crazy. You stand on the stair and he took the crutch.
Ryle was up there.
You pushed the wrong man.
No, it wasn't that.
What kind of glasses is them, yo?
I mean, it was nasty. I stepped over at Justin's house last night. He's supposed to come back before Jordan came back. It was a little clean up. It wasn't like no scrub floor. It was just something like wiping the table off.
You had somebody help you when you got jumped out of
the shoe? I was with six girls. I mean, they tried to help me, but it was all bad. They were throwing girls like small girls.
That's the first one.
This size girls. Throwing them around. Like they were rag
dolls. Huh? Yeah.
Who? That's real.
Who is?
That's real.
Where you get that from?
I didn't punch him.
Everybody said
what? Who told you that?
10 people have punched
him. We're going to hear this whole conversation on this thing.
You're not dead.
Oh man, my feet are hot. I apologize, guys.